Plastic soap. I mean, why get your hands dirty when you can pay someone to do it for you?
Sensei Minjun doesn't fight for money. He fights for the legacy of Master Kim. For Cobra Kai.
I don't give a shit what he fights for. I'm gonna knock his ass out. And then you're next. Alright, come on.
I don't think this is going to turn out the way you thought it would. Finish him. They think they're entitled to victory because their way is right and our way is wrong. But that's not how it works. There are no morals to the story, no happy endings. Life isn't a fairy tale, it's a competitive sport. Right and wrong, there's no such thing. There are only winners and losers. Cobra Kai builds winners because we're willing to do whatever it takes to come out on top.